It's important to get students interested and enthused about infectious diseases. Years ago, we thought we had vanquished infectious diseases when antibiotics became available, but it's been anything but that. Every person in the United States could be exposed to something that was once considered tropical or exotic because of the sheer volume of travel and international commerce that takes place. I was interested in developing a study abroad program. I chose Malawi because Michigan State has a research program in malaria going on for over 30 years, and it's also a country with a burden of infectious diseases. So it would give us an opportunity to experience firsthand the impact that these diseases have on the population. So it's academically rigorous.
Was definitely hard work, but I felt that all the work that we did was extremely applicable to what we were learning about the community while we were there. And one of the most amazing things was that we got to see presentations from a variety of Malawian people who spoke about their specialty in whatever parasite or public health topic they were talking about.
In the BLD program, you do often learn about these various diseases, but you never see how it impacts the person. And this experience let us see, what are these patients actually going through? So we got to do rounds at Queen Elizabeth Central Hospital with Dr. Carl Seidel, and we got to see these patients that are infected by these diseases like cerebral meningitis, and that really put it into perspective about how our program is going to impact the world and the patient just by seeing, okay, this is what this research is going to, and this is what our major has to offer.
It's a very life-changing experience. I always knew I wanted to work with improving impoverished communities, but now it became very solidified after this trip. It showed me how BLS majors can positively impact communities.
We definitely did a lot of work, and I appreciated that about this program because I learned a lot, but we also had a lot of time to learn the culture, explore, get to know each other. And I wish I could go again.